We finally have our first look at the official version of Android 12 courtesy of Jon Prosser. This week, he has been on fire with all the Google leaks. Earlier this week, we got our first look at the renders of Pixel 6 and the Pixel 6 Pro, and today Jon Prosser has given us the official images as well as a promotional video of Android 12 from the upcoming Google I/O event later this week. Now before we get started, be sure to hit that subscribe button and help me reach 300 subs. The first slide shows the overall theme of Android 12, which is an overhaul of the UI and the colors. The second theme is stronger privacy and security protections, and finally a better integration between devices, which makes me think that Google is planning to lay out their own ecosystem of devices like that of Apple. Jon also leaked a screenshot of some of the major UI and its elements. We see a new look at the audio player widget that appears at the notification bar. It looks more cleaner than the present one. The new toggles for brightness, volume, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth all look different as well. There is a pink theme going on around these toggles, and in the later part of this video we do see custom colors, so that's pretty good as well. From what I can gather, the toggles seem to follow more of a pill look, which kind of reminds me of the way iPhone handles some of its toggles as well. We also get a new look at the new analog clock widget that seems pretty sweet. The weather widget looks really clean and like a pill shape, which again I think is the new theme Android 12 is heading towards. The notifications handling of Android is getting changed as well. This happens every year and something I really love. Android's notification handling is so much better than iPhone and it keeps getting better and better every year. The unread notification number now appears right next to the clock in a really neat way. This seems such a good implementation now. Instead of the usual dots or icons, this appears a very welcome change. The lock screen also has a few changes. The clock and always on display is now bigger, and since this is the case, Google has moved the unread notifications to where the clock generally is in the form of a stacked pill. The lock screen appears to be on a Pixel 6 since it has the same time as the renders leaked by Jon Prosser. Now could this mean that Google will tease the Pixel 6 in Google I/O later this week? Well, we can only hope so. Other than that, we can hope to get the new Pixel 5a at this event, including the new affordable A series Pixel Buds, and the event starts Tuesday, and let's see what Google has in store for us, and I'll see you guys in the next video.